Stretch, here they come. Field for the sixth, gathering speed. They're at the start. And they're off. MG home run, and all my friends say get out well. He's rocking the boat. Has rocked out to third. Joe's Del Biscotti is racing fourth. Then it's the Island Rebel down to the inside and racing fifth, about four or five off the lead. Cash Romboy is sixth away. Then it is Makes Me Wonder back in seventh. Stonehouse IJ and Under Sky Dynamo trails the field. MG Home Run is struck right out to take the early advantage and moving to the outside. He's Rocking the Boat is just a half length off the lead. Driving on against MG Home Run. Those two are separated by just a nose now. My friend says right there third, only two lengths off the lead, then a gap of a couple. Joe's Del Biscotti, about five or six lengths back to the Island Rebel. 28-4 is your opening quarter. A racing position sixth, an angle to the outside is Casper Homeboy. Then it's Stonehouse IJ. And further back we go. That is Makes Me Wonder. And back there trailing the field is Under Sky Dynamo. They come on towards us. MG Home Run to the inside of Bray Park. He's rocking the boat. And Tom Dahlborg, the advantage is just ahead. All my friends say to the inside is third. 58-2 is your halftime. Casper Homeboy moves to the outside. Joe's Del Biscotti's on the inside and is only three lengths off the lead. Stonehouse IJ gaining ground to the outside. Then it's the Island Rebel racing on the inside. Third from last. Makes Me Wonder has come to the outside. And a gap of four to the trailer Under Sky Dynamo. MG Home Run has still got the front. He's rocking the boat. Is a half length back trying to survive a difficult trip. Stonehouse IJ gets out there three wide. Down to the inside, all my friends say, is racing fourth. Casper Homeboy is a weakening fifth, and now sixth is on the inside. Joe's Del Biscotti takes over fifth. Rolled out wide as the field is approaching the top of the stretch is Makes Me Wonder. They're about to the top of the stretch now. It's still MG Home Run. Three quarters was 128-2. MG Home Run's got the front. All my friends say is second and driving on the outside, but MG Home Run has lots in reserve as they come to the finish. All my friends say is second. Jones Del Biscotti third and finishing fourth, the Island Rebel. It's a 1-2-3-9 superfecta, 157-1. On the board, we have 1, 2, 3, 9. You're on official top four.